Supply is showing you how to create this restoration hardware look with supplies you can find at any local hardware store and a vintage piece of furniture that I found at Goodwill.
Too that this dresser used to have two holes here and here with some really ugly handles in them, and I filled them with just a wood filler. If you look really close, you might be able to see where they were. I filled them with a wood filler, sanded them down, and then I primed them with kills. I then drilled my new hole in the middle because I wanted a center ring pull installed. I found these really cool ring pulls on Amazon, and I will link them in the description. So I have my supplies, and I'm ready to screw in the new support system for the new legs on the nightstand.
Okay, so I'm gonna screw these in at a slight angle because I don't want them to pop out through the top. So this is the 6-inch early American table leg from Home Depot online. And there it is, installed.
And there you have it, 4 new legs. Let's flip her over and see what she looks like.
So I've painted my dresser all the way white with chalk paint, and I've lightly distressed it with some 220 grit sandpaper, and now I'm using Varathane finishing wax in the color Natural to seal it, and then we're going to add the re-wax in ebony to sort of distress it a little bit more and give it the aged look that we're going for. I usually apply the wax straight across. I've got like a good little chunk there. I'm applying it straight across. In about the same thickness that I would apply paint. I just have a lint-free cloth, which usually is kind of an old rag that I use. just going to kind of rub it in case I've got any extra on there. Now I get a different rag and I'm going to be using Debris Wax in Ebony. It's really dark. I'm going to get just a little bit on my rag. Got my gloves. So I have this on my rag and I'm just going to kind of dab that around. I'm gonna go back to my original rag. It's a pretty bold move. I'll use like a screw a lot of times to open my drawers since I'm not ready for hardware yet. I'm just gonna rub this a little bit around the edges. And blend.